Hello, sports fans. This is Joey DiMartino, aka Joey D, aka America's Greatest Sports Fan, aka Godfather of Sports. On Wednesday, September 1st, 2021, I took a Southwest flight from Buffalo Niagara International Airport to Houston Lobby Airport with a stop at Chicago Midway Airport. Flight 3312, which was a 737-800, scheduled to depart at 6:55 from Buffalo and arrive at 7:30 in Chicago. The flight left 5 minutes late and arrived 4 minutes late. Total flight time was 1 hour and 34 minutes from Buffalo to Chicago. Then I boarded flight 623, which was a 737-700, scheduled to depart at 8:56 from Chicago and arrive at 11:20 in Houston. The flight left 5 minutes late and arrived 5 minutes early. Total flight time, 2 hours and 20 minutes from Chicago to Houston. Check-in in Buffalo was fast and easy. Again, A-list line was very quick. There was no wait at TSA. Buffalo Airport is very easy to get in and out and to the gates. Chicago Airport wasn't as busy as normal. It was a quick 40-minute stop, gave me about 10 to 15 minutes just to walk around the airport and get some exercise. And Houston Airport is looking good after a lot of good renovations. It's about a 5 to 7 minute walk to baggage claim, and it was about 15 to 20 minute wait for luggage. The staff at Southwest and all the airports were friendly, and boarding was good at both airports. So thank you, sports fans. Have a blessed day and keep our first responders and military in your thoughts and prayers.